Students, the most frequently asked question is, does our weighing machines tell us the mass or weight? In this picture, we observe that the person weights on earth is around 560 newton, but the same person when he measures his weight on the moon, it is around 90 newton, but its mass is always 56 kg. So actually our weighing machine shows the value, it is our mass. Let us discuss how does mass affect weight. Basically, mass is the amount of matter present in the object, and weight is the measure of amount of force acting on a mass due to acceleration due to gravity value. So its formula becomes W is equals to m into g. Now we say that weight is actually the amount of force, and we know the force new unit is newton, so that the weight unit is newton. Or the another unit for the weight is kg into meter per second square. Now let us consider one example. In that example, we consider person's mass is 56 kg. Now let us see how to calculate the weight of that person on the earth. It is equals to mass into acceleration due to gravity value, that means m into g. Mass value given as 56 kg and g value we know it as 9.8 meter per second square. Sometimes it is considered as 10 meter per second square. After calculating, we get the weight of that person on the earth. Now let us discuss some more difference between mass and weight. Our first point is, mass of an object is a measure of object inertial property or the amount of matter it contains, and the weight of an object is a measure of force exerted on the object by gravity or the force needed to support it. Next, mass is a scalar quantity, that means it has only magnitude, but weight is a vector quantity, that means it has magnitude as well as direction. The SI unit of mass is kilogram, but the SI unit of weight is newton. Next, mass is a base quantity, but weight is a derived quantity because weight formula is mass into g, that means it is depend on the mass. So weight is known as derived quantity. Next point is, mass can never be zero, as we know that mass is nothing but the amount of matter present in that object, that means it has something value. But weight can be zero, that means if the g value is zero, our weight can be zero. Now next point is, mass is not depend on acceleration due to gravity value, but weight is depend on acceleration due to gravity value, and it varies from place to place. It varies from place to place means on the earth surface, g value is 9.8 meter per second square, but at the center of the earth, g value is zero. So weight value is varies from surface to earth. So this is the all point regarding to the difference between mass and weight.